Hello, this is a quick video to show how to change volume of audio in After Effects. After starting After Effects, I add a video with sound into composition. If you want to show the audio, we can open the layer. We can show audio here, and we can find audio levels, and we can find waveform. It will show sound wave in timeline. I minimize the layer, or we can use shortcut L to show audio levels and waveform here. Now I want to show audio levels visually. We can go to Window and show audio here. Now if we press the space to play the video, you can see the audio levels here. I stop it here. And then if we want to change the volume, for example, we can make it louder, we can increase the decibel. For example, I type 10. So the waveform is higher. So we can press space to put it. This is so if you want to make it quieter, we can use negative value. For example, I type negative 10. So the waveform is shorter and this is quieter. Now I go back to 0 dB. And then if you want to make it fade in or fade out, we can go to set the keyframe. For example, we have the time watch. I set the keyframe here and I use 15 to make it loud, and then I go to 0 seconds and type negative value to negative 20. So we can play the preview. This is fading audio. So this is how we can change volume of audio in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJ Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.